Hello everyone, this is Mike Howard, and before you panic, this is not going to be a Sunday school lesson. I am here on behalf of the Stewardship Committee. We're giving you an update on Flood Free in 23. Now, if you have only been with our church for 4 or maybe 5 years, you may not be that familiar with Flood Free in 23. Let me take you on a little journey. In 2016, about 6 years ago, the west coast of Florida had Hurricane Hermine. It was only, air quotes, a Category 1 hurricane. However, because of the way it came into the coast, it caused a lot of storm surge in the Crystal River area. Matter of fact, 8 feet of storm surge. That hurricane caused a lot of damage, mostly flood damage. According to Bay News 9, over 2,600 houses and buildings were damaged by flood, and of those, over 500 had to be demolished totally, causing about $102 million worth of flood damage. Wow. On our campus, we had both. We had one of our buildings, the Redrick Building, which was used for addiction ministries, had to be torn down. Another one of our buildings that houses the West Coast Christian School was damaged by floodwater about this deep. And that floodwater caused us to replace all of the carpet, all of the desks and facilities, and all of the drywall up to about 4 feet. The cost of doing that was around $125,000. We also had some leaks in our roofs in the youth building. And while we were repairing that, we decided to do some renovations while we were at it. Then we discovered that several of our other roofs were impacted by the hurricane. And by the time we were finished, we had replaced all of our roofs and we were up to $550,000 in total spending. Of course, we could not afford that kind of cash. So we went to Brandon Bank and we made a loan, and that loan was to be paid back in 6 years. And we called the campaign to raise funds for that payback, Flood Free in 23. Now, the good news, and this is great news, the good news is 5 years later, we have paid back 90% of what we borrowed. The remaining balance on this loan is $56,000. That's amazing that we've come so far so quickly. With another year left in the Flood Free in 23 campaign, you would think that this is a done deal. However, that was the good news, that we paid back 90%. The not so good news is that a lot of the folks that originally pledged to make contributions towards this campaign are no longer with us for various reasons. So what's happened over the last 6 years, or actually 5 years, is the amount of contributions have begun to drop down. And now on many months, we don't have enough contributions to cover the monthly note on the loan. So I am here today to make a request. Let's go ahead and finish this race. With only $56,000 left, this is not a difficult thing to do. In the pew in front of you, or the chair in front of you, there is an envelope called Flood Free in 23. If you would prayerfully give to this campaign, it would be much appreciated, because we don't want to have to take these funds out of our church operating budget. Let's go ahead and finish this race, and finish it well, as the Apostle Paul would say. Flood Free in 23 has been a great campaign, and we've been very successful with it so far. I would rather stand before you in a few months and say, hey, we are now debt-free in 2023. So let's make this happen. Take care. See you later. Bye-bye.